Hello and welcome back to Lord Fenton Gaming Plays Assassin's Creed Valhalla. I'm your host, Lord Fenton. In today's Assassin's Creed Valhalla collectible video guide, we're doing all the Snotinghamscire wealth. As always, like, comment, and subscribe to my channel for more Assassin's Creed Valhalla collectible video guides like this. And do not forget to hit that notification bell so I'll be updating more. Wonderful news, all 17 wealth, they are not locked behind any quests, so you can do them freely. So I'm going to go ahead and show you 1 through 17. I'll return when the 17th one is done and over with.
What? Dark spirits torment this land. Huh. Sunin, guide me.
Help me out here! Help me with this.
Pathetic.
Give me a hand over here. Can't do this alone.
Hold on much longer. I'll pulp you.
That is the 17th and final wealth for Snotinghamscire. Well, this is it for my Assassin's Creed Valhalla All Snotinghamscire Wealth Locations video guide. This is Lord Fenton signing off. Thank you for watching and have a wonderful day or night. Please stay safe. Please subscribe to my channel for more Assassin's Creed Valhalla videos just like this. If you like what you see, then pick my suggestion on the upper left-hand corner or the bottom left-hand corner YouTube suggestion. Have a wonderful day or night. Please stay safe.